Hello guys and welcome back in my channel. In this video I will show you the sequel, a mini sequel of the world quest, the Fireton Syrtus. Basically, you know, at the end you saw those spirits, like we gave the Sango Pearl to seven tombstone, and those seven spirits float away. So basically now we have to find them. Those are the seven positions, but remember, now we're gonna search, find them one by one. Let's start from this one. So, this direction, let's go. You can already see the ghost there. Spirit. Surepio. Just talk to him and he will disappear. So, one ghost done. Next one is here. Now, the second one, I advise you to fly to here again, so at least you can check from the high place. This is in one of the room under those mountains, those rocks. Okay. Careful to search in this one. You can see. Oh, be careful. One of the first. Talk to him. Risutayosu. Okay, and this ghost is done as well. Now teleport back. Once you're back again here, fly toward this direction to find those two. Okay, from here. This is inside the barrier. How to get inside? Go down, take this one on the night form, then go up and change into the day. After you change it into the day, go downside and activate this. Go near to it, activate this, and use the device again to swap into the night. And go down. You can see the barrier disappeared. Remember to keep the wall on this statue. Now you can talk to Izumi Nasu. So this one is done as well. Next one is here. This one is upstairs, so we have to go there. How do we go there? It's better if we teleport instead of climbing. Right there you can see this platform. So maybe you could go to this dude first and then go to the other one, but it's the same, doesn't take you too much time. Recall this time, and he will disappear. On the last three, let's teleport back again. Then the other two, because the other two is near each to other, so it's easier to find. But this one is just right there. You can see it. Here. Piramomon. Okay. Now only the last two remain. Last two, you have to go to that ruin downside here. Once you go down, you will immediately see them. One is here and one is there. One is Eon. And one is Oropeusu. Just to talk to him, and we finished this small sequel, basically just for the story and an achievement. As you can see, the children of God shall dance. This time each of some children... I don't know. What a pity. And we finished this, completely this world quest. So that's all guys, hope this video helped you to complete this. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye!